when they move out. Now, there's a chair going up at the far end.
I wonder if anyone can tell what band this is going to be.
Marching band.
Well, if you can read on your screen right now, I think you have pretty good indication. This is the Ben Davis High School Band, the Marching Giants. Billy?
Yes, and of course their director is Hal Meurer, and he has just been there, the last 2 years, I think, Chuck. He's done a beautiful job, certainly, with this group. Their enrollment at the school is about 1850, I think, 1800. And they have 200 members in their band. Chuck, I wonder, we haven't discussed this before, but I wonder if a school gets a very good reputation for their marching band, do you suppose this inspires other young people to try out for them?
Oh, undoubtedly. Undoubtedly, Billy. It's like a football team or a basketball team. Anyone wants to be part of a winner. And
representing our
in this particular case, Ben Davis has built a dynamic tradition in this area. Consequently, anyone with musical talent wants to be involved. And the selectivity would be very high as well.
You know, I think, let's watch right now.
All right, the Ben Davis High School Marching Giant.